I'm pretty sure every skier would agree that spring's the best time of year to ride the park and try new tricks. I've had this trick playing on my mind for the last 4 or 5 years now. I didn't want to do it because it's the next step in skiing or to use in my next competition. I think every skier can relate to wanting to push your own boundaries in one way or another. And I just wanted to see what's possible.